looks like St. Augustine's head coach Mike Acosta is fired up. He's trying to get his team in the right frame of mind. St. Augustine's and St. Paul's hooking up in Raleigh in the CIAA opener for both teams. And the Falcons strike early. This is Newton Miller III on the opening kickoff. Look out, there he goes. That's an 83-yard kick return touchdown to give the Falcons a 7-0 lead. But Willard Bailey and his Tigers would settle things down on their opening possession and score 6 points of their own. That's Jermaine Williams finding room, give him six. That's a 21-yard touchdown. We're tied at 7. But the fireworks would continue in the first quarter. St. Paul's gets caught in a blitz. Joaquin Green makes him pay. That's a 31-yard strike to Jonae Harris. It's 14-7 Falcons, and they would take control of the game in the second quarter. St. Paul's caught in another blitz. Walter Sanders on his way to a 65-yard touchdown run. Sanders with 168 yards on 22 carries in this game. And the Falcon defense made sure it wasn't a wasted effort. Stephen Miller-Cohen will get picked off here by Dedrick Early. He tried to take it to the house, but he would be denied. But it was obvious on this day in Raleigh, St. Augustine's had all the right moves. The Falcons win easily over St. Paul's. Final score, 31-7. In Raleigh, I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.